Okay, so today we are going to review this solar garden LED lights. It comes in a pack of 12. So as you can see, there are 12 of these. What you want to do is you want to remove this black part, reverse it and put it. Then you want to remove this thing. But before you go ahead and do this, you want to open this thing and move it to on. You can see as soon as I did, the light is on. Now I remove the hand. So this is the solar panel. When it sees there is light here, this light goes away. So now when I close it, light is on, light is off, on, off. So you need to turn all of this on first. Then next, it's very simple. Just plug it in. That's it. So now, as you can see, the light is off currently. Well, because the light is off currently, well, because it's not dark there yet. So it's charging. Now what happened when I put my hand here, you can see the light turned on. Well, because it thinks it's night now. Let me show some light. Off, on. So this is a really cool thing I like about this. And I'm going to install it and I'm going to show you photos how it looks at night. And there are 12 of these in this pack, and which I think is really good price for this thing. Okay, thank you.